Let's go back to New York in the 1930s.